Let's continue. Other people also have some issues with the game then, so not only me. So it's okay. Testing. Oh, I can use the controller. Okay. Interpretation. Section 1. Section 2, 3, 7. Let's play until section 1, yeah? Dream? Enypnion. Something seen in sleep. A dream. Sequence of representation that appear in the mind during sleep. Oh, Enypnion means dream. Okay. Beyond the rising sun, there is a land of eternal darkness, the realm of Uan Oneiroi. Some refer to them as dream spirits, while others call them gods. It's believed that Oneiroi are able to influence the content of dreams and can be either helpful or harmful to the dreamer, depending on their actions. When night comes and spreads its veil across the sky, it's then that the Oneiroi are released into the world, sowing the seed of dreams. Dreams are sometimes pleasant, nightmarish, other times are forewarning. Or at least I read them, okay? Interpretations. What game is this? Keep silent. What am I? Kalos. Okay. This is your inventory. Navigate, press to open, switch items, simply press the X for a shortcut. Any item shown here is active. Hover over an object, press B to use the active item. To access the title screen, navigate, press start or menu. Hover over an object to get an instant look at interaction. Press A to interact. This tall iron gate stands in the way, preventing access to the deeper parts of your mind. It's a ladybug. It's believed to be a sign of good luck. If this is basically a point and click game, isn't it better for me to use a mouse and keyboard? The button is likely sticking out and the word start is written on a whiteboard letter. Confused. I don't get this game. I don't get this. Don't understand. What should I do now? Let's restart the game, yeah? The chapter. Yes, I don't understand. What do you do? Like, I do wanted to play, but at the same time, I don't understand what's going on, so I'm clueless, basically. Let's try to read it again, yeah? Now what do I do? This is your inventory, okay? Any item is active. Hover over an object, right click to use the active item. Access the detail screen, press escape, okay? Okay. How to use this? Let's place the ladybug carefully on the bark of that tree, see what happens. Okay. Exoskeleton, can I place this inside? Don't get it. Seriously. So sad. So sad. Yes. Oh my god, it was game number 5 and I basically find no actual game is actually good enough. God, I feel so bad.